My father used to tell me I was nothing more than worthless. A stupid motherfucker that would live without a purpose. Put my thoughts up on the page so I can try to prove them wrong. And every time I write a song, I reminisce about the pain that I'm repressing in my brain. So I don't have to feel alone. And I've been living with depression. So I wonder how this shit really begins. I'm comfortable with the thoughts and vision, and now it is. I've been working on this record for a minute. Still, I feel like nothing that I do is good enough. My insecurities are creeping in, so they will sleep until the music. Ain't it funny when other people see your pain as amusing, abusing, many appealing them in the way I feel. To the point of my reality's the farthest thing from real. The only thing I ever needed was a little piece of love, and I couldn't find that in people. So I was seeking and trusting. I wanted to be the greatest. Instead, I'm facing the truth. But the fact of the matter is that I'm losing it. What's the use? And I know I'm sounding repetitive. Lack of lust for living. I pray that I've been forgiven. I say it in syncopation for sinners to get the sentiment. A critical acclaim to explain it. It wasn't evident. A premonition of my early death. I make it prevalent. Malevolent. Confessing that if I was down and out, I can't sell my soul to be relevant. Gallivanting around. Let's fucking finally free. I'm ignoring all of my problems. I said I bury them deep, but I'm actually terrified. And my paranoia was verified. Cause I just realized I don't wanna make it to 25. A suicidal psychopath is schizophrenic. Kinda got us looking for your empathy. Hoping that you'll remember me. The message I provided collided within the melody. A metamorphosis in religion. Given debauchery. The resurrection of a savior coming out of Nazareth. Where you can catch a laceration and a crucifixion under one condition. You make the decision. Moving like a sin in my position. Living at the bottom. Wishing I was with it. Couldn't tell the difference. I'm tired of giving the false opinions. My faith in the book that was written by other people that probably wrote with agenda. So every word was intended for anyone who will follow attention. I got a testament. It's like the book of Mark and I'm sparking a revolution. My story, a revelation. Amazing. I'd rather save it. Debated everything on my mind while I was taking the mental picture. Replacing my train of thought is evasive and fading within my memories from a daily addiction. I'm always staying sedated and claiming I want to make it another more than a follower. No apologies for it. I'm forcing my fucking happiness. Don't know what I believe in. I'm sealing and embedded breathing. Mistaking the positivity. The possibility that I'll be saying is like a fallacy. I got a way to go and I'm showing you people gradually. I've been imagining a better life and then I contradict the consequence of feeling like a loser with no confidence. And I've been all alone. I'm trying to find a source of inner peace. I suffocate the beat until the flow is big consumed. I strangulate that motherfucker to the tone and turn the night to ruin. And if I'm being honest, I think I'm losing my passion. I'm passing on opportunities, giving into distractions. The problems that I've been having is all if it's a facade. It's quantity over quality, profit over the product. And shit, if it makes a dollar, who gives a fuck if it's garbage? We'll get it radio playing and that'll make it a classic. And take a nigga with talent and buy the niggas a grin. It's hard to put them on the pedestal. He'll eventually catapult the perpetual force of the action. Was so distracting, they forgot that motherfucker was never decent. And rapping derivatives in the past, and there ain't nobody original. But niggas stealing styles and never giving their credit. Accepting that shit's pathetic, a hypothetical ponderance. I put it on the paper for people. I'm being honest with abolishing a novice. I'm murdering is a complex and complicated affair with a notorious hindrance. These habitual liars supplying a lot of ignorance. It's all about an image, so everyone's irresponsible. And if you got a positive message, then it's impossible to overcome the current plight. A rap combating obstacles illogical. The thing that the future is looking brighter when money comes into play. Then the vision will get distorted because you were forcing the feeling by acting out of your character. You lost your sense of pride and societal that embarrass your belly. Making it now while you coming up from the rubble. Refuse to be interrupted, no need for an introduction. My shit is really disgusting. It's different and impeccable, intelligent and highly respectable. You're susceptible to this lyrical giant, a tyrant acting defiant. I'd rather do this alone. So motherfucking alliance aligning with preservation. The practice my dedication by defecating the delicate, relegated with delegates to giving rigor more than supported within a deficit. Celebrated irreverence, televising my decadence from years of destitution. The resolutions irrelevant. It's gotten to the point where I can see that nothing's really at all. It's leaving me appalling. I'm embarrassed. I would get involved with mental regression, for I have yet to evolve. Gotta find a spot to put my aggression before I'm gone. But the pain that I feel is lasting so long. So by the end of this song, I'm praying for my desire. Cause I'm refusing to fake and I'd rather fold and retire. So my generation's remedial. I really can't believe this shit is happening any lie. I'm surrounded by fucking geniuses and you gotta be kidding. The only thing I was meant to be, the dopest motherfucker that people will probably never see. And if I never make it, then I'm fulfilling the prophecy. Everything that I write has been centered around